Mole in a Hole, written by Leslie Sims, illustrated by David Semple. Mole gives a groan. His home is too small. There's no room for me. Oh no, no room at all. I'm not very tall, but I need a new place. Trees and a view and plenty of space. He picks up his shovel and sticks on his hat. In a big open field, he starts to dig. Splat! Hey! Rabbit hops up. Stop! Stop! Rabbit shouts. You're digging my carrots. They are all popping out. Do you hear what I say? Don't dig! Go away! Mole tries a new hole. He finds acorn's galler. Not there! Squirrel squeaks. That's my secret store. Do you hear what I say? Don't dig. Go away. Mole tries a third time. Near a hill by three trees. He sighs. Ugh. All this digging is hard on my knees. I need a digger to make this hole bigger. He digs up old bowls, boots and roots, sticks and stones. Then what does he see but enormous old bones? Mole slides down the sides to pick up the bones. What bad luck. Mole is stuck. He moans and he groans. If I had a ladder, I'd quickly be free. Mole looks at the bones and giggles with glee. He hooks them together. One bone, two bones, three. Hooray! Mole is out. Just look at the mess, shout Rabbit and Squirrel. You'll clean it up? Yes, I'll fix it right now. But how? Can you guess? Mole works away until it gets dark. Now everyone plays in Mole's Dinosaur Park. Here you go. The end.